What's up, everybody, and welcome back to a brand new Minecraft Xbox Murder Mystery on the 360. And today we're going to be joined. Oh, this is the Hobbit, by the way. And today we're going to be joined by Darkcraft. You want to say it?
By Cocky Darkoon, aka Cocky Plays, myself, Deathinger 458, Lazy Lamone, and Darkcraft 45, my brother.
And yes, this is the Hobbit Murder Mystery, and this was made by. Let's see. We got the map creator was Caden. Someone else want to read them?
Okay.
Whatever
that name is.
This map was created by Caden Sukun. L Incredible F. Okay, Croc.
Yeah, Wolfie is awesome. We also got Crazy Joker, Mookie Boy, It's Penguin YT, Indoor Koala, Pure Whisper, Kitty Cat, and Infected Lyric 3.
Alright, so, I'll go second.
Alright, I'm third then.
Awesome
I'm third.
Iron Boots.
I'm third. Let's go.
I love the iron boots.
Oh yeah, we forgot to mention they had this great original idea now, where murder
Wait,
mystery
are the books
has been
set up?
Murder mystery has been changed for life now, where iron boots is a new feature. Mm-hmm. So what we did also is if you're a hobbit, you're an innocent, and if you're an orc, you are the murderer.
So we changed.
And by the way, the iron boots idea is like a really good idea.
It's so amazing.
I think it's new.
It's definitely new.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
I'm not gonna comment anything else. I'm just gonna say it's something new. All right.
Hey guys, you said the orc is the murderer?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Then you're the murderer.
To be fair, you already look like an orc, so I wouldn't be surprised. Oh my gosh, they have armor all over this map and like swords. Why do they do this? They tempt me.
Yeah, it's a Hunger Games. Did you not know that?
It's too tempting. I can't pass this up.
No, Death.
But it looks so good.
Death.
All right. Death. Fine.
I'll take something if you take something.
I didn't.
Oh,
chill.
I found some armor. I'm going to put it on. Hey, if we get iron boots, we should be able to put on other armor, too.
No.
Yes.
That's what I said, and you told me no.
I'm putting on the armor. I'm sorry.
Why are you putting on the armor, Croc? It's unfair.
I've got a blue chest plate. It's okay.
Blue chest plate.
Behind the door.
Whoa. What? The door? Where the heck am I?
I'm confused.
Oh, I'm in an underground maze. Nice.
Nice.
Right. I don't know where I am. I have no clue.
I have a yellow chest plate and yellow pants.
Good job. Me too. I have a blue chest plate.
Nice. So
to go in that house, but Lacey
this
was
is
fine.
Like an armored murder mystery where we could just take armor. I mean, if we have boots, we might as well take the rest.
Starcraft, why didn't you go in the house?
Because I thought you were gonna kill me. Step. Lazy, stop following me.
Lazy, stop following me.
I'm not following you, Dollcraft.
What?
Yes, you are.
First you say that you're in the
room. Stop lying.
No, we're panda.
Yeah, funny, Dollcraft.
I'm with Lazy right now. I'm like shooting at him.
Exactly.
He's trying to.
I mean, it could be me or Croc.
True. Yeah, what
I mean,
no.
No.
That's
no,
not
I have a suspicious feeling it's Croc.
What? But I'm the
Croc. I think it's Croc.
But you are an orc.
Yeah, I'm the orc. That's the innocent, right?
No, that's the murderer.
Oh, oops. oops.
I feel like Darkcraft faked his
doing?
Death.
Uh-huh, Croc.
Yeah. How you doing?
I'm doing well. I'm doing well.
So,
You just said you were the murderer.
Yep.
Come on out.
Not technically, he said he was an orc. Jeez.
Yeah, technically. I never said I was the murderer. I said I was an orc.
And you know what, Lazy? Turn around. I'm an orc, too.
Turn around every now and then.
Oh.
You get a little bit.
You know, Jess actually does have... Why are you wearing a yellow chest plate? That's for me.
Turn around. I see a birdie.
Okay, why is everyone following me?
I have a question, Daphne. Are you in the trees because you're a chipmunk?
I am not, but a what?
What?
I'm a what?
Yeah, you're a chipmunk.
Is this you right here?
No.
I'm gonna kill this person.
Get a little bit closer. Oh, I see Lazy. Lazy, look up, Lazy. Don't go into that house.
That's not me.
Fuck, it is you. Remind yourself.
You know, I noticed that Hobbit sign looks really nice, but it also kind of looks like the Rugrats logo.
True.
Like, you know, like the style of the Rugrats logo?
Yeah.
I'll have it on screen so that people know what I'm talking about. Those youngsters who don't know what Rugrats is.
Ow! Hey, Shark!
Yes, Sharkcraft. Brother Darkcraft.
Back off. Hey!
Whoa! I see what you got there, Death. Why you got a diamond sword though, buddy?
What are you talking about?
I saw that diamond
you
sword
took
in your
a diamond
inventory.
Sword, Death?
I would never do that. I have an iron sword. Yeah.
He's the murderer. He's way.
I have an iron sword right now. Turn around.
Am I seeing
every
things?
Now
I
and then you get a little. Yeah, I think you are Lazy.
You're saying very many things.
Jeez, dude. Stop trying to get me in trouble.
Yeah, with the law.
Yeah, they'll kill me if they see me with a diamond sword.
Yeah. Oh, I see somebody. Somebody dying? Oh, no. Hi. Hey, Lazy. Hey! Ow!
Croc, take that chest plate off.
No. You have a diamond sword.
I do not.
Are you an orc?
Yeah.
He's trying to be an orc.
Makes total sense
Ow.
Now.
I keep I'm getting shot.
Yeah, Shark keeps on shooting us.
What a guy.
The bird in the sky.
Alright, I think we Very should much. All split up. I feel like we're all too close now. I'm getting out of here.
I'm not saying.
I'm an orc too, guys.
You
I
know
can,
who's very, very quiet? Dorkcraft yes. is very quiet.
He's dead.
He's dead.
Oh, he's dead?
I'm an orc. I'm a flying orc.
Go away.
I think. Ow. I think Dorkcraft's faking his death, to be honest with you.
I mean, I haven't seen any extra players in the game.
True. But I also haven't seen any particles.
Well, that's true, but I saw Dorkcraft earlier.
And every now and then you get a little bit closer.
Alright, I'm just gonna explore.
Lazy, you have a diamond sword?
No, Lazy. I'm not even my skin.
I told you
I'm
it wasn't me.
That's not me.
Dude, Lazy has a diamond sword out of his
No,
say it.
I am the black.
Lazy's framing
black
me now.
Knight.
I told you it wasn't
knight.
Me.
I am the black knight. Yeah, that's funny, but.
I'm actually, like, underground right now, Lazy, so, like, it's actually... I just found a flower, though.
Then it's Dollcraft.
Guys, I found flowers.
I found a flower, too.
Nice.
There's flowers everywhere.
They're like Easter eggs.
I know, right?
It's like...
Yeah, totally. There's so little
It's flowers. Easter. Yeah.
Yeah. Technically, it's not Easter. There's a few months to Easter.
Shh. It's Easter.
People be building maps like 7 months before Easter.
Yeah, I know. Everyone's making their Easter maps now. It doesn't make any sense.
Ugh. Punch. Playing. Ow!
Ow.
I'm playing Shoot the Red Panda.
Who's this?
Alright.
I feel All like right. Death Ninja's Red Panda for some reason.
I am not.
I feel like you
it's
are.
It's not me, Croc.
I have no idea you. Where you guys are.
I just
honest.
Fell off a tree and have a
heart. I saw that, and I saw the Red Panda follow you.
There's no red panda behind
what?
Me.
There was. I just saw it.
I'm not the red panda, I swear. If you want to watch my perspective, I'm not.
Yeah, because I'll watch your perspective right now, Lazy. Let me go look at the video.
Yeah, let's go watch it as you're recording it, Lazy.
Oh, diamond sword! I see that.
I found a stone sword.
I see this guy with a diamond sword. This red panda. Definitely the murderer.
I see a man with an axe.
Well, everybody's blaming the red panda.
If you have a diamond sword, I should be
it's
able
not
to have.
Me.
Well, somebody has a diamond sword. That means
me.
I should have be able to have
Yo, wait.
Armor.
I think Darkcraft is faking his death. I think I've seen extra players now.
I know. I see another person too.
Oh wait, that's Sharkcraft. What am I saying? Though he did get very quiet. Alrighty, guys. So no one has been murdered yet, yeah?
No!
Oh, I knew he was still alive. I feel like he's faking it again. I feel like he's just, like, doing that to play it off. the fact maybe, that we saw extra players.
I no, because, like, so, I told you don't
I feel like it's death. Suspicious that, like, we figure out he's still alive, call? and then he dies the second after.
Did our crash just leave the call?
I don't know.
Oh, hey, guys, I found leather boots with better purple. That was I'm put them on.
Who is strange. This? Who is this? I see a red panda, but it's not.
Now all I need is pants to fulfill my outfit.
Alrighty, let's see. I don't know. I feel like the murderer should start making some moves.
Truth.
This is
the truth. Yeah.
Though to be fair, that if Sharkcraft has been very quiet, he might have died silently, and I.
Sharky.
Darkcraft may have just died. We're not sure.
Sharkcraft. Maybe Sharkcraft is actually dead. I don't.
He
it's
could,
not like Sharkcraft.
He could be faking death. It too, though.
Yeah, but Sharkcraft doesn't usually fake his death.
Yeah, that's true.
So is it just me and you?
No! Okay.
All right. Darkcraft keeps.
You can't fake your death multiple times.
Yeah, like this is like the fourth time now. I don't even buy it.
I think Darkcraft is faking his death.
So Lazy's still alive.
I'm still alive.
To be honest, I feel like I could hear the joy in Lazy's voice when he said that, though. As if, like,
Jeff,
he had just killed someone.
Avenge!
No,
avenge,
Jeff.
Avenge
Jeff,
me.
I swear, I'm not the murderer, Death. Okay. I can promise you that.
I heard, like, I don't know, I heard the joy in your voice as if, like, you had just come from killing someone.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean I'm the murderer.
Turn around, Death Ninja!
What?
Kidding.
Oh, okay, I was gonna say, I'm all alone. All by myself.
You all alone.
I found the hobbit.
Death being alone makes the murderer easy to kill him.
Yeah.
Just saying, who's a
lazy
murderer?
It'll be really easy for you to kill me.
Oh, but what movie is that song from? I don't even remember.
I don't even remember. I just.
I feel like
ew,
it's an anime
what
movie.
The heck was that?
I am hiding.
What
here.
The?
Oh, hey, I see the logo.
I just found a book on the wall, and so I picked it up and opened it, and it just says, "You're ugly."
I mean, is it lying, Death?
These map makers are very rude.
I don't know. It might be true.
Darkcraft, if you're actually dead, stop that.
Stop it.
You're dead.
It might be true. You never know.
Darky, stop.
Stop it.
Oh, yeah, by the way, we changed his name to Darky.
Oh, why did you not tell me this?
Instead of Sparky, he's Darky.
Wait, is this like the main Hobbit's house right here? I feel like this is.
Lazy, if this is you, I'm gonna murder you.
I mean, it's a huge house, so I'd assume so, yeah. This is definitely the main guy's home.
Who is this?
He's the guy who told me I'm ugly.
The Hobbit. Why is this guy just really slowly moving around?
Bilbo Baggins telling me I'm ugly. I think that's his name, right?
Yeah, Bilbo Baggins.
Yeah, see, I'm good. And then Frodo Baggins is from the Lord of the Rings. I'm so educated!
In the Lord of the Rings series, yeah.
Heck yeah, dude.
Who is this person? I'm scared. I'm looking at you.
I feel like everyone's on their own, so the murderer should have a difficult
time. I'm on my own with
people.
This dude. I don't know who it is. Very scared. He's staying next
the murderer.
To me. I think he just went into the main Hobbit house.
Alright, well just, I would stay away from him.
Ooh, I found some swords. I see where the diamond sword
is. I saw a particle of someone's dead. Confirmed.
Technically, we already knew someone was dead though, right? I mean, I guess it
yeah, but confirmed. we didn't have it like.
It wasn't confirmed.
Evidence, yeah. So.
Okay, definitely you're the killer. This guy could have killed me easily.
What? I could have killed you a few times too.
I don't remember ever being
Thank
alone
you very
with
much.
You. I don't remember ever being alone with you, Death.
I'm like, honestly, I'm just like really deep underground, so. I
are you
no
in the
where
Are you in the caves?
I just keep going through like different mazes and stuff.
Cool. You like how it's just us three alive? Oh my gosh!
What is that? Wait, is this person fully armored? Croc, is this you? And why do you have a dragon? I'm out of here.
I'm an orc.
Stay away from me. This is weird.
I found armor to turn myself into an orc and a dragon head.
Where do you find a dragon head?
Everywhere. Oh. You find it without looking, that's how. I didn't think I was going to find a dragon head.
Alright, this person right here is the murderer, so if they would just kill me already, that would be awesome, because it's taking too long.
True.
Buddy, if you kill me right now, I'm offering myself up. All you have to do, go and kill Croc, and you win. So just do it.
Well, that's sort of hard, though, isn't it?
Yeah, sure. Just kill me already, this dude. He's not even talking. I'm actually going to kill him if he doesn't start speaking.
Sharkcraft, please tell us that you're not the murderer and you didn't know. What did your book say, Sharkcraft?
Oh my gosh, yeah, that was the worst. Sharkcraft, come back here. I don't trust him.
What, Lazy never died, though.
Yeah, this is Lazy.
So I have no clue. At least we didn't hear him die. Or maybe the murderer just has no clue where we are. Somebody's been
okay. This murder. This person is making no noise whatsoever, though, when I hit them. So, like, should we just kill them?
Yes.
I think we should.
Do we have permission?
Well, you and I are the only two people left, so if we're in agreement, I think that's permission enough.
Okay, I'll kill him. Ready, set.
Do the honors.
No! Don't kill me.
Oh, there we go. Look at that. It's Lazy. All right, don't kill him. I just wanted to know who it was. I just wanted to know who it was.
Yeah, Death. Keep thinking, Death.
Yeah, I know.
It's only us three alive.
So why have you been? Why haven't you been talking, Lazy?
You know,
Croc, I trust you, so here's a flower.
If I look at this flower
and then you just kill me, I would have been so mad.
Whoa!
What? Ow. I'm hitting you with a flower, Death, okay?
Get out of here, you
bum.
Give
you the flower of power.
You guys, can we just please split up? You know, maybe Shulkraft's still alive.
Yeah, yeah, totally, Lazy.
In other words, Lazy wants to kill us, but... split up. Lazy, I'm just saying, we've been split up for most of this video, and you haven't killed anyone.
Because I'm focusing.
Or sorry, either of us.
Surviving.
Oh, he just admitted to being the murderer.
Yeah, he never said
I'm focusing on surviving, Death.
That's a lie. He said I'm focusing, I'm focusing on trying to find you guys to kill you.
Help me! Dead.
Oh, I see it.
I'm running! Let's go, Death.
Let's go, Lazy.
Death, let's go, buddy.
Oh my god, I'm lagging like crazy. Where the heck are you?
No, he's got his diamond sword!
I was lagging like crazy there, but it's okay.
Yeah.
Right,
this is gonna be it for the Hobbit murder mystery, guys.
Yo, why are you so quiet about it?
Yeah.
You sound like you're like 50 like feet away from your mic. You're like, alright, so guys, this is gonna be the end of the murder mystery. This is really good. Anyway, guys, this is where we're going to end off the murder mystery, so hope you guys did enjoy it. I thought this was a lot of fun. It's a great map. If you guys want to check it out, download link is in the description, as well as everyone's channels, so you guys can check out their perspectives and the murders and, like, everyone's, what they got up to in their time walking around the map. But
and where I found my dragon head.
Yeah, yeah. So go watch Crocs to find out where he got the dragon head for sure, because I'm interested. I'm going to watch that. But, I think that's where we're going to end off. So, hope you guys did enjoy. This is Deathinja458 and all my awesome friends. And peace out.